do enjoy them all.
I don't like a kettle popcorn.
What's the point of that?
I don't know.
The sweet with the popcorn?
Get out of here with the kettle corn.
No, savory popcorn.
We go to Ajax, Ontario right now. Julia, don't mind us.
Hi, Julia.
Weird that
this is what we do. From Ajax, how are you this morning?
Oh, I'm doing fine. I'm doing well.
I love the fact that you went to a local theater to see, like, I'm thinking, okay, it's going to be like a big action film or something. What was it?
It was Sponge on the Run.
It was so good, right?
It's the Sponge on the Run.
Good, yeah.
So good.
It was funny.
Yeah.
Were you all apprehensive before heading out, or were you worried when you got in the theater?
Yes. I was very much so worried beforehand. We did a lot of research beforehand. We checked the protocols. We went to Landmark Cinemas in Whitby.
Okay.
So we checked what their protocols were. We said we thought it was going to be okay. Well, if we go in the middle of the afternoon on a weekday, not a lot of people are going to be there. And we were correct. It was us, and it was two of us and one family of three on, like, the other side of the theater. We made sure to wear our masks the whole time. We did not buy any snacks or anything, and that's why part of why we picked an hour and a half movie, because it's nice and short. We just go grab some lunch afterwards.
Yeah, good call.
But we felt okay there. I don't know if I would go back right now because there's another wave coming along and everything, and I would certainly not go in the middle of the city or anything. I would probably go back to Landmark or more out east where there's just less people moving around, even on the way to the theater and everything. But yeah, I'm someone who very much needs to research everything before I go do it, especially during this pandemic. But I would call our outing a success. I'm glad we got to go back. I haven't been since February. I'm not sure when the next time I'm going to go is. Hopefully, we can get things under control and things can, I can feel okay going back sooner rather than later. I don't know. But if I felt like I was going to be harming myself or others by going, there's always a chance, but if there's like a big chance, I would not do it. And right now, I don't even know if I would go right now.
That totally makes sense.
3 weeks later, so.
Julia, I understand that feeling when you went back to the theater because, you know, I cover, you know, movies in that sense and interview everybody. So it was a weird sensation for me when I went back for the first time as well. What was that feeling like for you when you got in the theater, that movie started, the sound, the big screen, and just everything about being in there?
It felt almost comforting because, like, even, like, the ads beforehand, you know them. I'm a frequent theater goer as well, so, and I see the ads, I'm like, yeah, this is, like, I'm back into it, whatever. It felt weird, though, because, again, there wasn't really a crowd, and I don't always go when there's a crowd, but it did make me realize sitting there that for, like, big movies, like, coming out, like, I'm a big fan of the Marvel stuff, so when that starts up again, I'm glad they just pushed back because I want to be able to go when there's a crowd and have that.
And Avatar,
you know?
Avatar, the Mission Impossible, so many films that are just so much more amazing on the big screen.
Yeah, she was talking about, but Black Widow was one that was supposed to come out this fall, and then they keep pushing it back, pushing it back. Now they're saying 2021, right? Yeah,
I gotta ask you though.
I also enjoy, like, TIFF and everything, but I didn't go to that this year because of the pandemic. And I love having the theatrical experiences there as well because it's always a good crowd. But, you know,
what's your go-to snack when you can snack?
I like Twizzlers, and I like popcorn. That was, like, always my thing. Popcorn, Twizzlers, and sometimes peanut M&M's.
Nice!
Okay,
why not? A little assortment.
Like, Julia, thank you so much for your call.
Awesome.
All right, take care. Keep safe.
Thank you. You too. Sandra writes in.